Right, let's see who should find.
Natalie, the moment of truth. Who has made the best pancake? And that's mine, in case you.
What's that?
Oh, I knew it. I'll get me caught.
Sorry.
See you, Jane.
Bye.
Bye.
That's for you.
Thank you.
Soap star turned pop babe Natalie Imbruglia hit the charts last October with her debut single Torn. I met her to discuss Torngate and her big mistake.
Torn was a great song, and then there was this thing, wasn't there, after Torn came out and it had been a huge success and you'd proved yourself to everyone, and someone decided to say, well, she didn't write it.
Yeah.
So what was Torngate all about? What's your version of events?
Okay, basically, I never said I wrote Torn.
Right.
And I never said that Torn was written for me.
But all of a sudden, everyone said, yeah, I've done it.
I know, do you know?
In the wave said, I've done it.
I knew that the girl who recorded it was successful in Norway, but that's Norway. Nobody here had success with it, and it didn't seem really, I mean, a big deal to me. The funny thing was that she didn't write it either. I mean, it's not her song. So I think it was just one of those things. It was a non-story.
Have you heard the Arabic version?
Exactly.
I guess it is a bit of a pressure, isn't it, following up a big success like Torn?
Oh, definitely.
With a new single. This is what a link into talking about your new song, you see. What's the song about, though? What is The Big Mistake all about?
Okay.
It's another sad song, isn't it?
It is, actually. But I love romantic tragedies. It's about a guy and a girl that have this relationship, and he says, I want to finish it. And then he comes back and changes his mind and wants to come back. And the girl really loves the guy. So she's still in love with him, but she's so hurt she doesn't want to take him back. And it's like taking that anger all the way.
But have you been in that situation? Have you been in love with someone?
Of course I have, yeah.
And then you've wanted to get them back, but you...
Maybe not the exact same storyline, but, I mean, everybody... It's about rejection, really, isn't it? I've kind of loved someone and they haven't loved me back or whatever the scenario is.
Really?
Yeah. Haven't we all? Haven't you?
One thing I was going to ask you, have you ever wanted to be in a band?
My favourite band is Radiohead, but I wouldn't want to be in Radiohead.
You and Tom get out there doing nice little jet, it'd be lovely.
No way. He's like up there. He's like a pro.
He's a huge fan of yours.
Oh, he's not.
Now, is it true that you were spotted out with Madonna recently?
I was at a Bjork concert. She shuffled in and she nearly sat on top of me. And she just had this energy about her, and I was like, gave her this look, like, watch it. And then she was like, oh, excuse me. And then I realised it was Madonna. I spent the whole time, rest of the concert, recovering, going to my friend.
Now, what she was doing, she was going like this.